next song is also from the Anxiety Project, and it's about someone dealing with the issue of self-harm and wanting to hurt themselves, and it's a very, very heavy, very touchy subject that I think we all joke about saying, like, oh, that was so bad, I wanted to cut myself the whole time, but we forget that people actually have to deal with these problems, and it's something that we're fortunate enough to not have to deal with ourselves. And again, Rachel and Dean have really written a beautiful song that gives these people a voice. So this is Relying on the Night. One step at a time, breathing like the pamphlet tells you to. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five. Nothing changed. Try again. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi. Breathing reminds me that I'm not yet dead, but I'm searching for proof, proof I'm alive. See, cuts just need band-aids, and blood just drains away, and then it's gone, and then it's gone. I can do band-aids and water to wash away. That makes sense to me. This makes sense to me. And so I wash away the pain of life, relying on the night. Hurt is all I feel now, the only way to tell. But how?